So, good morning guys. Nandito tayo sa Nadjad train station na may pupuntahan tayo sa very special place, Ahmedabad. So, I'm looking for my platform. Ano, dumating na yung train pero I think this is not the correct platform for me. Tatingin ko ano ba to? D5 platform 2. So, sa kabila pang, this is platform 1, I think. Platform 1. So, tatawid pa tayo dun sa kabila. Ako po, mapakalayo pa. Sira yata yung stair dito, kaya maglalakad pa tayo ng malayo. So, tingnan natin. Nadjad Junction, sorry. You're in Nadjad Junction. So dahil platform 2 tayo, kailangan pa natin mag-stairs. Platform 1 pala to. So tatawid tayo dito. Pupunta tayo dun sa kabilang platform. Medyo malaki itong train station here ng Nadjad. Kahit maliit lang na town to, pero very huge yung train station dito. Ayan o. Hello, sir. You okay? Ayan o, ang laki o. Hanggang doon, sa kabila. Hanggang doon o. So, it's huge train station. So, I'm going down this side. So, ang tayong passenger. Sorry sir, Gujarati nahi. I don't speak Gujarati. Okay, thank you very much. So yan o. Ang dami-dami ng passenger kasi meron ditong mag-holiday dito this coming weekend. And then after nito magdi-Diwali festival na. Kaya siguro marami na rin nagta-travel. So ito yung platform 2. This is the platform 2. Ba't anong coach natin ah, coach? D5. Ayan ah. D5. So where is D5? Anyway, ang schedule ng ating train ay 9:12. 9:12 pa naman. So it's just 8:49 here. So may time pa tayo mag-ikot-ikot. This is D6. 9135. Yeah, D6. This one D6. So I'm going to wait here. D5. Ah, dito pala tayo maghihintay. 9135 yung number ng train ko. D5. Ayan, no? So, ayan guys, dumadating na yung ating train. Our train is approaching na, ayan no. So hopefully this is 9135, yeah. This is 9135. So hanapin natin yung coach D5. Where is coach D5 here? This is D4. So I think the next one is D5. So anyway, hindi na, ayan ang D5. So anyway, hindi naman masyadong busy this time. So, come on guys, hopefully hindi masyadong puno ang sa loob. Saan yung D5? Yes, this is D5. So guys, let's go inside na. Tingnan natin kung marami po sa hero. Okay, 44 seats. 44 seats tayo. Isang banda dito. Okay, DJ. Oh, Ayan guys, nasa Barejade na nandi na tayo. I think mag-step to dito. Okay yung train dito eh. Talagang okay ang experience, ha? Open yung door. So nakikita mo yung labas, pwede kang sumilip dito sa pintuan. So ito guys, ha, bali mag-i-step ito dito sa isang small station dito, Narijadi. Oh, very small station. Busy na yung train station dito ngayon, no? Ang service ng train, no? Dahil pasahero na. Mag-holiday kasi din this weekend, kaya siguro busy na rin. So nandito na tayo sa Maninagar Station. So paalis na uli yung train, next station daw ay Ahmedabad na. So guys, okay naman yung mag-travel dito sa India. Mababait naman ang mga Indian, they are friendly. So even you're asking too many questions, they will help you. So they will guide you. So ito uli yung first time kong mag-train dito on my own. Kasi normally, I think it's getting better na the situation here. It's getting normal. So I'm trying to go in Ahmedabad on my own. So let's see yung pupuntahan natin. Very special place. Excited na rin ako makita yung place na yun kasi this is one of the famous place here in India. Ahmedabad Junction is approaching now. This is Ahmedabad Junction, no? So we're getting off here na. We are here at Ahmedabad Junction, you know. Ahmedabad Junction. Nandito na tayo sa Ahmedabad Junction. Hindi lang natin alam kung saan tayo dito mag-exit. So susunod na lang tayo sa mga tao. Kasi this is my first time sa Ahmedabad Junction na to. After this, we're going to take bus. So napakalaking railway station here in Ahmedabad. So sundan na lang natin yung mga tao. Kasi hindi ko alam kung saan ba dito yung exit. So yung guys, aakyat tayo dito sa stairs. Definitely ito yung exit here. So where are we going now? Right or left? I don't know. So let's try this side. So yun guys, nakalabas na tayo ng railway station here. So ngayon ang hahanapin natin ay ang bus stop naman going to this special place here in Ahmedabad. So magtatanong-tanong tayo kung saan yung bus na yon. I think this is the stop of special bus lane. Let's see here. Yeah, I think so here. So yung guys, I confirm na dito ako mag-iintay ng bus papunta sa Gandhi Ashram. This type of bus, but it's number 12 bus, color blue. So let's see. Anyway, I'm paying inside. I don't need to buy ticket. Very busy place na. This one, number 12?
Yes, 101.
101, number 12, are you sure? Ito daw yung bus ko. Gandhi Ashram, where I have to pay? Oh my goodness. It is number 12? Gandhi Ashram? 101. Okay. So, ayun guys, hindi daw pala dito yung bus station na pupuntahan natin dun sa Gandhi Ashram. Pinapalipat tayo soon sa banda doon. So, let's see. At least na-confirm natin na hindi doon. Maliligaw tayo kung doon tayo napasakay. So, tingnan natin yung... I think this is number 12. Oh, dear. New bus? What number is this? Oh dear, very dangerous. What number is this? Ah, Narol. It's different. Oh, hirap mag-travel na nag-iisa. So, mali daw yun. Dito rin ako sa labas pumunta para dun sa number 12 going to Gandhi Ashram. So, let's see. So, yung guys, na-confirm na natin yung ating bus station na pagbibilan ng ticket. We asked one police officer and this is the place. So, bibili tayo dito ng ticket. I don't know how much the ticket here. So, let's see. Oh my god. Hello sir. Gandhi Ashram. Gandhi Ashram na eh? Number 12. Gujarat, Gujarati na eh?
Tourist eh.
Tourist. Police said I have to buy ticket here.
Okay, miss.
Gandhi Ashram.
I don't understand.
You taxi.
Huh?
Taxi.
This rickshaw. Bus, no? Bus?
Bus not there. Bus...
Because my wife said blue bus number 12.
Well,
yeah, blue bus. Blue bus 12 Gandhi Ashram. This is BRTS, yeah, BRTS.
BRTS, BRTS.
Yeah.
BRTS.
Seven. 201. Okay, thank you. So you know, bali hindi pala wala daw number 12, so iba yung number 7 daw or 201. Oh my god, it's difficult to travel on my own. Thank you sir, this is my ticket, okay, thank you. Abar, yeah, abar. So yan guys, nakasakay na tayo sa number 7 na bus. Bali, doon tayo mag, I think they are telling me to get off from RTO Circle. So pagdating daw, maglalakad pa tayo, malapit na daw, mga 2 minutes na lang. So here you are, this is the special bus lane here. Okay yung sistema nila dito ng transportation, although it's traffic, look. Pero this bus has a special lane. So okay guys, tingnan natin kung gaano kalayo yung RTO Circle na yon. It's difficult to travel on your own. So nag-stop ito dito sa anong station to? Jamnagar Station. Ayan, ito yung pinaka bus station nila dito. So what is next station? Buti mayroon na rin ganitong sistema ng bus system here dito sa Ahmedabad. Bali, they called it BRTS. This is a special bus lane for the this public bus transportation. So, it's AC, kaya masarap, malamig, hindi ka maiinitan. Bali, humihinto lang ito sa kanya-kanyang designated bus stop station. Hindi ito yung pwede kang basta bumaba na lang ng bumako saan-saan. So, and meron dito sa monitor. Yan ang may monitor kung ano yung mga next station na hihintuan niya. So, hopefully magka- I think meron na rin dito sa EDSA, hindi lang ganun sa buong Metro Manila. Pero ito ha, buong Ahmedabad, kaya medyo maganda mag-travel dito pagka pupunta ka dito sa Ahmedabad. So, yan guys, RTO Circle. Nandito na tayo sa RTO Circle. I don't know where we going now. So sabi nung tumulong sa atin na 2 minutes walk na lang for Gandhi Ashram. Ah sir, do you know where is Gandhi Ashram?
Gandhi Ashram.
Gandhi Ashram?
Gandhi Ashram.
Gandhi Ashram.
Gandhi Ashram. Gandhi Ashram.
Gandhi Ashram.
Rexha?
Sorry.
Huh? What I got? Oh my God.
Gandhi Ashram. Gandhi Ashram.
Gandhi Ashram.
Paralo.
Ketla. Ketla.
Paralo.
Ketla. So yan, nasasakay tayo. Eh, tinatanong ko ka na. Ketla, Gandhi Ashram.
Gandhi Ashram, kung
yeah, Gandhi. Pachas. Have you got change? 500?
Yeah.
I got 500. Because I don't have change, you know. So, Pachas. I'm doing vlogging. I'm doing vlogging. Now, this is 1,000. Alright. Sorry. One second. Okay, Meja. Thank you very much. 1, 2, 3. 400 only?
500.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Thank you. Gandhi Ashram, let's go.
Okay.
Oh, so, ayun guys, ha. Magta-tricycle pa pala tayo. So, going to Gandhi Ashram. 50 rupees daw, 50 rupees. Oh, dear. Ito pala yung RTO Circle. Oh guys, see you sa Gandhi Ashram. Very beautiful place itong pupuntahan natin. Very historical place. So napakalaki talaga ng Ahmedabad pala. Talagang first time ko mag-travel here on my own. So, titingnan natin yung pinaka-historical place dito sa Ahmedabad. Here you are. We are here now. Gandhi Ashram.
Gandhi Ashram.
Okay, guys. Here you are now. Here you are, mate. 50 rupees. So, yung guys, nandito na tayo sa Gandhi Ashram. Thank you very much, sir. One second. 10 rupees extra. Thank you, ha? Very much. Bye-bye. Have a nice day. So ayan guys, Gandhi Ashram. Gandhi Ashram, one second. So yung guys, tatry natin pumasok dito. Hello sir. Hello sir. I just want to visit this beautiful place, yeah? Thank you very much. Okay.